kiss the lips of the one who could sing so well.